Welcome back, people. So, let's continue, shall we? So dark in here. I don't remember it being this dark the first time I came here, huh? She's just saying the same shit. Battle moon for Pokemon are limited by their power point PP. Clefairy. Oh, White Rush, let's have a friendly battle. Battle that will break you into pieces. Solar Beam, please. Great, it hurt. The command, dude. Alright, there we go. Now I can take care of Judith. You have such strange sprites. Goldeen. Okay. It's an interesting choice. There we go. What? I lost her. Why so serious, man? Oh, get over it. I was only just joking about breaking you into pieces. Misty, you're useless. Heal my team. Look at it. Free moonstone. Special solo. Yeah, let's give me some HP up. Whoa! Well, this is pretty early for Turnbolt. Oops. Yeah, double team. You can use the more than once. What's up, girl? Susan. Okay, I'm not trying to speak Japanese anymore. Of course. There we go. Jibaku Kaiho. Clefairy. Ken, my name is Ken, I specialize in explosion. Oh god, it's this guy. Yeah, this guy's pretending. There we go. You throw a MacBook combo? Boom boom! Got to work on my team. Next time, the explosion will go kaboom! Nerd. Oh, it's fucking therapy. Misty teleporting all over. Rock the poker, rock the rules and your duel. Alright. This is not even rock type. What, my rock type Pokemon supposed to be sturdy? It's Zubat. Now that last Susan will speak Japanese, I think she's cute. So cute. The best she's tricked me. You're 30 and she's only 12. I know, my love for her is strong. Misty keeps teleporting, great. Yeah, if I have something I can beat. And this gave it up. Run away! Some good old switcher. Yeah, I'm going to heal, by the way. Trying to get into center. Yeah, we are going interrupted all over. Yes, sweet. Yeah, instead of bound. The great press too. Pretty much grind my poly bro. Yeah, buddy slam bitch. Alright. Team Rocket. Gasp. Team Rocket. Quick hide. Where is that moonstone? Not too loud. This is a secret mission, remember? Say if someone do find out. I have to use extreme force. The rogue is right, they are looking for the moonstone. Kids should stay at home, where they are safe from evil men like me. Sweet. Woolpix! Ah, you'll fight Woolpix. I guess. Come. I failed. Just stop hitting yourself, please. Thank you. Motherfucker. Impossible, how are you strong? You're just a kid. Aha, you defeated me, but you haven't defeated Team Rocket, it's just it. I'm supposed to go here first. Oh, big mushroom, sweet. Be an item here. As you may notice, you are getting a lot less money than in the last hack. More candies. I told you, it was just a bonus area. Alright, this guy over here. Let's go. I was given orders to eliminate anyone who interferes with our mission, whether they are child or not. I'm sorry, boy, it's nothing personal. Sure, bring it on. Ah, Mankey. Get paralyzed, bitch. Come on, you shouldn't finish him. Whatever, that was pretty easy. Wait, where are you going easy on me? Go, you better leave before the rest of the gang sees you. Yep. Tiny mushroom. Ha ha ha, fine, something interesting happens. I've been waiting for a very long time. Night, stupid boy. Night, stupid boy. Night, chick. Coffee. dig that. Stupid magnitudes. Even I can't, what the heck? No, let's just fight. Yeah, pick it up is always... They're pretty strong for Grant. Just dig your own grave, stupid kids. Big mushroom again. Contact resolve with your PC to get your Pokédex level reached. Okay, sure. What are you doing? Our mission under the outside interference. We will eradicate. What? No way! I remember this bank. Yeah, let's go fight hiker. Are these people in black uniform? They look dangerous. Just staying away from them. Might as well use it. Definitely does not look like an ambush, right? No way. Haha, got you. So you could have been interfering in our mission. Hehe, it's sent for extended force. Misty? Sorry, tell me, no name way. Ah. Whoa, that was awesome. Quick, deck this up ahead. We are very close to Seron City. He'll walk slowly. Slowly, slowly. Ooh. Look at them. Jess, you are the master of our comrades. Jamie, let's teach them a lesson, Jess. Pokemon looks tired, let me heal them. Thank you, it's boss battle. Jess and Jamie. Before you say anything, no, they are not. These two are not. You'll see real ones later on. Hopefully, they were removed. I heard grammar as well. Yeah. There we go. Nice. Okay, bring everybody else. Glowing Farfetch. Come on. Nice. Guys, it wasn't very nice. Barrel at me. There we go. Got some acid, huh? And just tackle this guy. That should do it. Come on. Fucking Gloom is still alive. I thought we had him. Sneasel. I don't have anything to wake him up. Well, this kinda sucks. There we go. Slam down. So this will be down as well. There we go. Yeah, you level up. Use this sense. Yes, I don't want it. Oh no, we lost. We should run, Jess. Agree, Jamie. Let's get out of here, Jamie. Look like Jess and Jamie are running off again. Yeah, it's a proportion, finally. Burrus. It's a run. We are really close to the exit. Wife isn't Tom Sawyer and little Becky in the cave. You are Team Rackets. Oh, who are you? Well, I guess I will even answer. So let's do it. I challenge you. Completely forgot about him. Oh well. Oh ho ho, I mean. Pokemon may not look like much, but they're sure powerful. Take me back to when I was a child. Now let me show you the cruelty of adults. What is he inching into his rein horn? Rawr. It's in a lot of pain. Rawr. What? The Inchicum made his rein evil in the Rhydon? My Gyarados, is that what you did to it? How should we know? Do you think we remember Pokemon we experimented on? You arrogant, staring attack. It's working. Dear me, you really think such a weak attack can hurt Rhydon Horndeal? Misty, you'll pay for this. Perhaps I'll the last time Rhydon kill him. Team Rocket Koga. Our book, motherfucker, aren't we? There we go. Man, the XP is crazy. Move on, K. Ha ha ha, I mean. That Romano is shaking. Huh? What's that? Yeah, let's run. Alright, what happened, huh? We think you're groping. What was that for? I'm sorry. I thought you were trying to... Wait, what happened to that guy and his rider? Ah, you should have seen me there. I nailed the rider easily. It's impressive, but without the moonstone we might as well have lost. If you let me finish my story, I have the moonstone as well. What? When did you? How did you? It was just lying on the floor when the cave was collapsing. Now let's head to Serlon City. Haha, let's go. End of Mount Moon chapter. Chapter 7, Cascade Bay chapter. Alright, slowing down. Come on, let's keep walking. Where the heck does this lead? Oh, nowhere. Okay. I know, right? My last passed away a while ago. We never had any kids, but I always knew she wanted one. She treated those Avon spirits like her own children. When she was alive, she would constantly ask me whether we could adopt them. I said no. I said no. I should have said it, but now she's gone. There's an item over there. Ooh. No, light and ratatas. Lighting monkeys, huh? Can we get to this cave from here? I guess not really now. Phew! We're finally here in Stern City. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead. Meet me in my place. See you guys there. I don't know where your heart is. Try to be strong against fire type, but they are weak against electric type. I know this because I'm smart, huh? Me is so brave, you know what me did? He went online and insulted another guy on the internet, and then I ran away like a little pussy. Me brave, 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 right? Now you're a stupid coward. Me stupid? Lord of this guitaric. Don't you think my Travis will come as close? No. Go away, probably. Charizard, scrap. Go back to your wife, Charizard. Hey, actually, I like Charizard. Wait, isn't it just a rain dance? Yeah. Well, wife with Charizard. That guy know me. I really miss my friend. I wish I had told her how I really felt about her before she passed away. You don't say. Yes, I do.